Hi, I'm Riley Kinney, and I'm an agriculture conservationist with the Allegheny County Conservation District. And today we are at the Hilltop Urban Farm. In agriculture, soil is essential for every piece of the puzzle. And so looking at conservation, knowing the physical, chemical, and biological components of soil are essential. If you have a lot of compaction, it can constrict root growth, it reduces infiltration capacity. High compaction is a sign of poor soil health. We do quality tests measuring the organic matter. We measure texture, chemical components. We test for contaminants. Lead contamination is a really big problem. Lead binds really closely with the small soil particulates. We want to make sure that we're testing the smallest size particle as possible. Then we'll put it inside this soil sieve. The sieves have different types of mesh on the inside and different layers of mesh to determine the texture of a soil. Get a couple decent scoops of the soil into the bag. The area of the actual test is very small, so we place it down, squeeze the trigger. Already I can see in this sample that the lead level is pretty low.
Conservationists have a really important job. They check in on the health of the soil and the waterways and the people who live around them and suggest ways to keep both the natural environment and the human community healthy. Protecting agricultural land is very important. We need it to grow food. We have to ensure that we can feed ourselves, and we need to make sure our food supply is safe and secure.
My favorite part about being an agriculture conservationist is that every day you get to do something different. And it's a job that uses a really good combination of more science-based learning and also soft skills. If you start learning broadly about ag and food systems and find something that really pulls you in, you would be surprised to learn how many opportunities there are to take a deep dive into something.